jets. It'll have a frequency on the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. I just keep telling myself it's all gonna be worth it, wiping the grin off Avon's face and Clifford's whatever neural networks have instead of faces, huh? Yeah? Come on, then! Let's get this gun and find him!
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great, sir. I'm happy to say it's now ready for you at our nearest harbor.
Sorry. Bring it in. When our plane broadcasts that frequency, Avon's people are gonna think we're friendly.
Thank you.
point, right? We may as well delay that by a little bit of time and have some money to spend while we wait. Let's get Avon and get our cash and get to the beach or wherever we relax. I try to avoid direct sunshine, actually. Okay, that's what we need. If you're ready for a bombing run on Avon's missile sites, you know where to go.